Oh, got her. Go, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nah, we ain't dying. We ain't dying here. Nope.
I'm up like the Eiffel Tower. I think that I won. Give me some champagne showers. I'm fly like a bug. I sting you. I'm about it. Need to commit. I'm up and I'm out of here.
What's up, everybody? It's your main man, EternalAnubis from EA Gaming. And yes, we are back with another episode of Star Wars The Jedi Survivor. So with that being said, hit that like button with your knees, elbows, and toes and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know how you feel. Are you ready for this episode? Because we did stop abruptly and we didn't stop, in my mind, a good spot. But, you know, I had to because my laptop was going to die. But also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for you boys so you know when I post. I know that you like what you see, please subscribe to the boys' channel. But with that being said, we're just gonna jump right back into where we left off. About to deal with this senator, corrupt senator. So yeah, let's see how this turns out.
Solid crew, Custis. I'm not pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Oh yeah, that's hard.
Cal, good to see you.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Oh, shoot, the whole
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to get.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a side in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Okay, okay.
Problem is, Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Back before you know it.
I don't know how that thing is holding
Let's
on
do this.
To him. I think she has a crush on him or something like that.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Hold on, lazy Joe.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
How do they want me to get up here? Oh, what's over here? Okay, I can't go up there. Nice.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still unnoticed. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight.
I don't know what any of that means, but yeah.
Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Let's go.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Coop, Liz, your turn.
Oh!
All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Get the hell
nice
out
job,
of here.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
Come on, Cap.
Quit. Yacht's all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rhapsidian.
How do they want me to do this?
You coming?
Crew's I'm trying.
Slowpoke.
Jumped at the wrong time.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the senator.
Oh, this place is punked out, tricked out, man.
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
Look at that. I don't trust him.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
I don't know what that means, but it's
there's
a lot of stuff.
Fighting.
He's gonna run.
Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
Boy, let's kill him.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Corita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Blow this place up. What is this?
Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt.
Well, it will have to do.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
One moment.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Kuba.
Give me a minute.
These senators have the good life.
Excuse me.
Here we go, we're about to...
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
I'm not surprised. I kind of figured it was gonna happen. It was a matter of time before they came for the man, bro. They wasn't just gonna let him go. Like, easy.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
Been caught harboring a traitor.
That's crazy. Yes, go. Time for us to fight.
Casters!
Nine sister.
Open fire! Got him!
Get to cover!
Dang, Barrack and Inquisitor! Look out!
Ooh, she hit. She got hit.
Yes, yes.
Bro, what? Oh yeah, it's on. It's
Cal,
home.
Gotta go.
Cal, come back.
Cal, where you going?
I'm about to handle some
get
business.
Stay one step ahead.
Jump towards marble walls. Yo, that is crazy. Here, let's meditate real quick. Let's get this going. Do I have any skills? Damn skill. That's crazy.
Let's move.
Unauthorized access. Activating security protocols.
Unessential.
Gotta be health.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Okay.
beat it. Toss me a stem.
Where are we going now?
Patch me up.
Thank you, my good sir. Let's get to it. It's over here.
That way's blocked.
All right, so we can't go there.
We'll come back later.
Jedi, I will bring the knife. You'll die like the rest. Not today. Fight me, traitor. This one's green. What is this? Force ascension required maximum force increase. Oh shit, that stuff. Okay. Alright, I like it. I could dig it. What is this? Meat? There's a way up, I think. He's in here somewhere. We'll find him.
Be ready.
Get it, quick!
Hold R1 in it to temper the fuse.
You're not the enemy.
Got him. No, I am the enemy, boy.
You expect me to use it like that.
Come on, man. Come on. I'ma beat the shit out of that guy. To evade enemy attacks, okay. I do have a skill point.
Force is with me.
Skills available.
try it again. Why can't I block his shit? The hell out of here. Yeah, we're gonna do it much better this time. Let's go around.
Together.
No sense. That just don't make no sense how I wasn't able to do that, bro. Oh, fuck that shit, bro. That's cool. I just don't have to fight them. Because I'm not going to redo all that shit again, bro.
Enemy contact.
Yeah, you just... You don't have... You can't do nothing against me. That's crazy, man. Shit. Come on, get me right.
Starting to engage. Oh.
Fight by my side.
Thank you. Anything else around here for me? Nope. What's your boy?
I'm done with this place.
Oh, cool. Nice. Finally, another place to meditate at.
All set.
One sec, ladies and gentlemen. All right, and we're back. Sorry about that. Had a phone call with the Dukes. Let's go.
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
We gotta take her out.
Oh yeah, that's crazy.
Impressive, but you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so predictable.
What's going on?
Come here! Put you down like a young God, rage.
What the
I
fuck?
You back, just...
We're gonna get this mud, bruh. That was some bullshit. To use the force attack? Okay, I guess I gotta. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. Oh, yeah. I remember where we are now. Yeah, we're in the right direction. I don't know if I'm going down this way, though. What's this way? Oh yeah, you piece of shit. I'm back.
You failed your friends. You failed.
I'm blocking these shits, bro. She should die, man. I know y'all seen them cuss on
it. You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I can feel it.
Go, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nah, we ain't dying. We ain't dying here. Nope. Dual stance acquired. How can you use dual stance in combat? Oh, yeah.
What's this?
The new stance, ho. Watch out. Oh, my goodness. What? Bro, I moved out the fucking way, bruh. I moved out the fucking way. Oh my goodness, bro. Get the fuck out of here, bro. You're a piece of shit. Bro, this game is on some bullshit, bro. Why the fuck is it not letting me do what I want to do? That's okay. Back to that part. Let's get back to the next one.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside,
Kestis. Yeah, skip this.
I can sense it.
I don't care. You're gonna die.
Cast it! Enough!
Bro, every time. It's every time I be trying to move out of the way, bro. Right there. Dual stance equip, hold to automatically parry most attacks, including projectiles. Okay. I didn't know that. I wish I knew that earlier.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Oh snap. That boy was stupid. He cut her head off? And just like that, we got a new stance. Change that stance. Yeah, there we go. I like that. I like that stance better. Give me my money. But all right, ladies and gentlemen, my Padawans and my Jedis, hit the like button, chin these elbows and toes and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. How do y'all think? I know I need to get better at like parrying and stuff like that, but we unlocked so much that it's so crazy. But if you haven't already, hit that like button, Chinesio. I mean, my fault. Hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for your boy so you know when I post. And you know that I know that you like what you see because you subscribe to the channel. But with that being said, it's your main man, EternalAnubis from EA Gaming. And I got to go. Bye.
I got apathy, everyone surrounding me, they all looking down at me.
All by my lonely, eternally focused, I know that I'm chosen. Made some mistakes, I pray on occasion. Thanks for my people that hurt but are eating, I'm down.